I'm sitting here with Jacques, one of our lead front-end engineers. Do you like tofu?
I do. Well-prepared tofu.
Well prepared. What does that mean to you?
There's a whole spectrum of sort of the preparations of tofu, and
What about like a hunk of tofu from Costco or something?
just a raw hunk of tofu,
Yeah.
probably not the most delicious.
Okay. Why?
There are so many things you could do with it that would add additional flavors to your tofu.
Okay, so there's a saying that I heard. Well, actually, I made it up. It's called be tofu. And to me, it applies as well to code. Do you have any idea what I'm talking about? All
Not really.
right, so here's what I mean by that. Tofu to me is pretty bland. It's fairly uninteresting. It doesn't really have a flavor of its own. I mean, it does, but not really. So if I get dropped into a code base, what I want to do as a programmer is I want to be tofu. I want to look around me and just absorb and seep in the flavors around me or the culture, right? The way that the people wrote the code, I want to write mine just like that for consistency. So if they're using jQuery, I'm going to use jQuery. If they're not using jQuery, I'm not going to use jQuery. If they don't put semicolons, well, I'll be really unhappy about it, but I won't do that too. Note, always use semicolons.
Always.
So can you tell me an example of maybe when that may have happened to you, when you
Yeah.
dropped into a code base and it wasn't exactly the way you would have written it, but you
Yeah,
did it for
absolutely.
consistency?
When I first joined Udacity, it was on launch weekend, and there was already some code going. And once the code is rolling, especially when you're trying to get stuff done on a deadline, and there's not really a good place to say, hey, we might be able to do this better. Sticking with that culture means that at least your code is consistent. And what that means is that once you get the accent of the code down, and you will from working in it, from experiencing it and coding around in it, it's much easier to understand the code base as a whole. That consistency is very important.
So it's basically really important to have your one code base have one single accent for consistency.
Yeah, absolutely. Because when you start working with the code, if you have to shift your mental model about how this is written every time you open up a file or within a file, say,
Ooh, from line to line.
it's really hard. And so that's why having that consistency will at least let you, once you know what the sort of the local dialect is, you can speak in that, you can write in that, you can read in that consistently, and you don't have to spend all of the overhead shifting your mental model around about how this code is written, what this means.
So it seems like this is being polite to other coders that come along.
Yeah, absolutely. And to yourself. I mean,
To yourself.
it's going, future you is going to come back to this code and go, why do half of these lines have semicolons?
So you want future you to not hate past you, which
Yeah,
is currently present you.
exactly. And that's like a huge part of being a good engineer is not getting future you angry at present you. It's really hard. You don't always do it, but that's absolutely the goal.
Awesome. So consistency within a code base, even if it's not necessarily your specific style, it's really important. Awesome.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Jock, for sitting down with me.
Definitely. Remember, kids, always use tabs.